This video is for those Windows 10, Windows 7, or Windows 8 users who are not able to play MKV, MP4, and other video formats in default Windows Media Player, as well as you will find this video helpful if Windows Media Player managed to play video, but it can't play audio. There are two options to get rid of this problem. The first option is installing a third-party media player, while the second option is for those who are accustomed to Windows Media Player and don't want to give up on it. To make Windows 10 or any other editions able to play MKV, MP4 and other audio and video formats without any third-party media player, I would like to suggest you use Shark 007. It is free to use and free of adware, malware, spyware, etc. Go to download website. You may find the link in the description. Click to download. The download is complete. You now need to install it. Double click on installer to begin the installation. My choice is English. You may choose your desired language from the drop down menu and click OK. Click Next. Tick mark I accept and click Next. If you have enough free disk space in drive C, then leave everything default. Otherwise, you may change the installation folder. Click Next. Click Next. Click Install. Installation is now almost completed. Check mark Shark 007 suggested settings and exit. Click Finish. After install Shark 007, you should not face any difficulty to properly play MKV, MP4, and other formats in Windows Media Player. I do hope this short video has managed to solve your problem. Use the comment section and do let me know if you run into any issue. I will try to help you out solve your problem. Please visit softsuggester.com for download links and more info. Please like this video and subscribe to Software Geek, and help us make more useful and informative videos.